Domperidone is a dopamine receptor antagonist used as a peristaltic stimulant and antiemetic agent for dyspepsia, indigestion, epigastric pain, nausea, and vomiting. In this video, let's find found. What is domperidone? What is domperidone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking domperidone? How does domperidone work? How to use domperidone? What is domperidone? Domperidone, sold under the brand name Motilium among others, is a dopamine antagonist medication which is used to treat nausea and vomiting and certain gastrointestinal problems like gastroparesis. It raises the level of prolactin in the human body and is used to induce and promote breast milk production. Domperidone was discovered in 1974 and was introduced for medical use in 1979. It was developed by Janssen Pharmaceutica. What is domperidone used for? For management of dyspepsia, heartburn, epigastric pain, nausea, and vomiting. Contraindication. Domperidone is contraindicated with QT prolonging drugs like amiodarone. Side effects. Side effects associated with domperidone include dry mouth, abdominal cramps, diarrhea, nausea, rash, itching, hives, and hyperprolactinemia, the symptoms of which may include breast enlargement, galactorrhea, breast pain/tenderness, gynecomastia, hypogonadism, and menstrual irregularities. Pharmacodynamic. Domperidone is a specific blocker of dopamine receptors. It speeds gastrointestinal peristalsis, causes prolactin release, and is used as antiemetic and tool in the study of dopaminergic mechanisms. Mechanism of action. Domperidone acts as a gastrointestinal emptying, delayed, adjunct, and peristaltic stimulant. The gastroprokinetic properties of domperidone are related to its peripheral dopamine receptor blocking properties. Domperidone facilitates gastric emptying and decreases small bowel time by increasing esophageal and gastric peristalsis and by lowering esophageal sphincter pressure. Antiemetic. The antiemetic properties of domperidone are related to its dopamine receptor blocking activity at both the chemoreceptor trigger zone and at the gastric level. It has strong affinities for the D2 and D3 dopaminers, which are found in the chemoreceptor trigger zone, located just outside the blood-brain barrier, which, among others, regulates nausea and vomiting. Half-life. 7 hours. Dose. Treatment of gastrointestinal motility disorders. Adults, 10 mg, mg, 3 to 4 times daily. Some patients may require higher doses up to 20 mg, 3 or 4 times daily. Nausea and vomiting. Adults, 20 mg, mg, 3 to 4 times daily. Safety advice. Domperidone can be taken in pregnancy if other anti-sickness medicines have not worked. That's all the information about domperidone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.